Turn the lights off and remember this extraordinary man.